away now, just inside of the Griffith there. That's all getting off to a very good start. So coming in for the best time, 2:01.09. Griffith already going to the lead. So Hughes might be going to Griffith. The inside there it is Caldwell and then Jess Horney. So big in fourth position. Nice hit out here for Griffith. Commonwealth Games team, just went well up in Gold Coast, second in the trials. Griffith McGowan, I just beat four months away. Once again, she's in that lead position here. George Griffith. It's Griffith, Hughes, Morning, getting in front of Caldwell. Caldwell now checking, going back to the outside. Who got them? Aaron Rayner, there's that go. Casey Cavigna, athlete there in Morgan. Best is going past the quarters, and also White. The top three to go through. Griffith looking very composed, very controlled, going down the back straight. Hughes, clearly in second. Now Caldwell makes a move past Morgan. Possibly better over the 15 and 3K, but Caldwell looking quite good down the back straight there as she really winds up here in this open 800 metres. I wouldn't be surprised if she gets into that second position. Really moving nicely now. It's all George Griffith out front, so go past the water jump for the last time. Yeah, Griffith really winding up here. We won't be looking at a sensational time in these seats. Just enough to get her through. Griffith out and come out and get all guns up blazing for that final. So Griffith's in the next position. And he said, Caldwell just taking leverage off her at the moment. So it might be content with just the top three position already, Caldwell. The safety there, so it's up to Rayner and now Morning. So, we're 5:96, not bad. Looks like Caldwell will slip in the second position. He's next. Rayner will take the next spot ahead of Morning. Then Waters, next. Morgan and also White.